Hi everyone! Today I will show you how to cook jackfruit with prawns. I could still remember when I ate this food for the very first time. It was by my Schatzi Marivik, my very first friend here in Germany. I met her in a summer festival way back 1998, and since then we became best of friends. By the way, she is the person who insisted me to join YouTube. That was end of December 2020, and I even told her I will think it over. Early January 2021, I asked my husband if I am allowed to join YouTube, and he said, why not? Now I am a YouTuber and becoming active. Anyway, let's go back to my recipe. Thank you for watching. Today I will show you how to cook jackfruit with prawns. The ingredients are 2 tablespoons cooking oil, 3 cloves garlic, peeled and cut into slices, 1 inch piece ginger, peeled and cut into small pieces, size onion, peeled and cut into small pieces, 3 stalks lemongrass, only the white part and sliced into rings, 1 can coconut milk or 400 ml, is available in Asian stores or supermarkets, 5 pieces lime leaves, or you can use also dried bay leaves, 1 can jackfruit or 200 grams, available in Asian stores. I have here already, it's already sliced. 1 tablespoon shrimp paste, also available in Asian stores. 1/2 teaspoon turmeric. Then 300 grams prawns, peeled and deveined. 5 pieces chilies. 1 tablespoon lemon juice and salt to taste. In the mortar, put in garlic. These ingredients. A medium size pot at the boil. Coconut milk, again. Serving this is too small for my recipes. It's so good. It smells so good.